Now we'll go inside the V&R Electric to see what's similar to your diesel and note some key differences. In the cab, you'll notice the premium materials you've come to expect from your Volvo, with a new green styling to emphasize this truck's premium quality. The first big difference you'll notice is when you put the key in the ignition to turn on the truck. To start an electric truck, your first step is to move the key from the off position to the run position, allowing the gauges to sweep through their cycle. After the cycling, you then turn the key to the start position one time and release. The difference that you will experience is no cranking noise, there's no idling, no engine vibration. You will actually need to look at the instrument cluster where the power meter is located to see a green truck lit up, indicating that you're ready to put the truck in gear. Your driver information display will have a few new readouts in your V&R Electric, and they can be checked while the truck is standing still or running. Your state of charge or battery status tells how far along you are to a full charge, similar to your phone. This screen will be very important for you as a driver to check while you're operating the vehicle to get real-time information on the status of your charge levels. Your energy economy display shows performance, including miles to empty, remaining charge, and kilowatt hours to mile usage. These screens can be set to show in your home screen. In the instrument cluster on your dash, you will have a combination of new gauges and gauges that you are used to in your trucks today. There will be two new gauges. One to recognize is the charge level gauge. This is similar to your fuel gauge, however it shows the charge level from full to empty. The other new gauge is your power meter gauge, which replaces your RPM gauge today. The dash also has icons and pop-ups for the V&R Electric, which will provide you alerts and warnings to keep you informed. To know more about those icons, please refer to the owner's manual or contact your local dealers for information bulletins. As you get used to the new gauges, you find that your truck gives you the information you need to drive your V&R Electric safely and efficiently. And speaking of driving, let's hit the road.